That's the goal. Go down, move, get out. Keep moving, move. You're the boss. One more time on the edge for the people who clench their butt. Nice, all right, go down. Biggest roof in the city, people. All for you. All right, I'm actually debating not showing you the entrance. Can I disconnect for 1 minute, get inside, and then turn it back on? Okay, majority says yes. Thank you for understanding. So this place has 3 floors. Ooh, shadow. Man, these things look massive. And... I'm part of the atmosphere. I'm gonna try to go to the first floor, see what's up with that. Right, the adventures continue. That is the correct date and the correct time. Hear that? I really shouldn't fucking be. You hear that? They're all working. Fuck you. Uh-oh. Mode con, prepare windows. We're in the fucking business, boys. Nope. Any other suggestions? Hit cancel. Holy shit, something happened. Windows has updated your clock as a result. Daylight saving time. Okay. Okay. Wait, am I gonna explore the servers here? Or am I just actually gonna go to the internet? Safe mode, shy. I guess this is safe mode. Oh, so no internet in safe mode? Fucking solitaire, boys. I actually forgot how to play this. I don't know if I'm gonna get raped for this, but like, government codes. This is like security. This is some deep shit I got myself into. History of what? History of the explorer? Delete system 32. Boy, you're clever. I don't fucking know how to work Windows 95, okay? Shit. NCXE. Alright, I'ma launch this shit. Oh my fucking god. Help. Yes, that is what I need right now. Help. Bad command. Alright, fuck this. I'm leaving this place. Did I stumble on some kind of like a secret government project here? Am I actually gonna escape this fucking place without being killed?